5'6", 5'5". That's acceptable. With that weight on, it's pretty good. Now, this is what I want, listen to me. The next two, I want you to put the other plate on. Trust me. You're only gonna do it two times. Two more times with the plate on. You're gonna take the vest off. You're gonna run it three times without. You need to work out anyway, David. You need it. It's not gonna hurt you, trust me. Come on, Dave. Pull. Pull. Give it to me. Give it to me. Good. Good. You pull an extra 70 pounds, you're doing good. 602. Got one more time to pull it. One more. Not bad. Trust me, you're gonna feel 100% lighter after this one. So when you bring it down this time, just leave it. Not bad. An extra 70 pounds, so I don't expect his time to be outstanding. Would not make sense if it was. 70 pounds, making about 355. It is like, nah, he couldn't move that fast. You can go period and not put none of that. Doing good, man. Thanks be to God. Give me some long strides, Dave. Give me some long strides. You know what I'm saying? Pull, pull. Get them knees up. Get them knees up. Good. Good. Six 6:32.